Hi everyone, if your Snapchat account is locked, I'm sure to help you get it back. In this video, I'll show you how to unlock a Snapchat account whether it's temporarily or permanently locked. Open your browser on your Windows or phone and search for Snapchat Support. Tap on the first link that appears. Select I can't access my account and then choose my account is locked. Tap on the going here link which will take you to the login page. Log in with your username and password. Tap on unlock to unlock your account. If you are unable to get back into your account after 24 hours using the first method, you will need to contact the Snapchat support team. And for that, open your browser and search for Snapchat support. Tap on the first link, scroll down and tap on contact us. Select I can't access my account and then choose I see an error message when I log in. Scroll down and under still need help, tap on yes. Fill out the form with your username, email ID, mobile number, device details, when you started having this issue, and any relevant screenshots. Explain that your account was mistakenly locked permanently. You can copy paste the same. Now the Snapchat support team will contact you on your mail ID to resolve this issue. I hope these steps help you unlock your Snapchat account quickly and easily. If you found this video helpful, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such tech tips.